with the cassette guys. They were like super cool. I saw them in the club and we're hanging out after the show. They liked the song and we liked their stuff, so we thought we could do like a cool remix of Love Who Loves You Back. The three boys are like all sitting with their laptops and everyone has like headphones. We have like a super small studio, which is fun. They do like some pretty interesting stuff with the vocals, which I like. Because I hate when a remix is like so close to the original. So I think they're gonna do something that's super special and so different from like what the original song is.
My name is Bastian.
My name is Alex.
And we are Kizette. When we heard the new album, we were so blown away, and you know how creative these guys are and how much good music they have coming up, you know, in general. And it's just so much fun to see that a band can go, you know, and still evolve and still have, you know, a feel. It's still the same feel to it, but it's still, you know, still them.
The guys are really cool to work with. They're kind of in the same way as us when it comes to like anything flies.
Yeah.
Like we feel free that we get to do, you know, so many, like we can do whatever we want basically.
Yeah.
And I think that's an important part for creativity in general.
The laugh would be great if we can really like, yeah.
That's the best
put
part
that
out.
Like, it's really cool.
All of the steps, yeah. I was like, wow. That's the most genius thing I heard ever.
Yeah,
it's so cool.
Grymt.
Fet mode. Det är vibe.
Ja, det är vibe. Ja, visa den. Fett.
I like the first chorus is there and then you have the drop afterwards.
Exactly.
It's cool.
I like it a lot.
Yeah, it's cool.
I think it's super cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, it was awesome. It was fun. Yeah.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Yeah.
I think collaborations for Tokyo Hotel gonna come up, and also I don't know if like for the whole band or just for Bill or maybe just me with a paper bag on my head and just doing some DJ stuff. I don't know.
We enjoy
being in the studio, writing songs, producing more and more. So we're gonna, you know, collaborate with people and write for other artists and all that kind of stuff. I mean, I think that's a big, you know, a big topic for all of us. Yeah. So we met with Pioneer today in the studio, and he did two amazing remixes. I mean, he did one remix for Love Loves Back, one remix for Feel It All, and both of them turned out amazing.
He's very talented. We were so surprised by what he did with Love Who Loves You Back. There was this first song we said, okay, give it a try, like, make something. Because sometimes you hear stuff from people and it's great, but then they touch your song and you're like, ah, I don't like it so much. And especially with remixes, I feel like they can either be amazing or they totally suck.
What's up, I'm Pioneer, and I've been working with Tokyo Hotel on a couple remixes from their new album, Kings of Suburbia. I first met the guys in the studio and started working on a remix for Love Who Loves You Back, and my idea was to take it and speed it up a little bit and make it more dance floor friendly. Started out, you know, changing the chord progression up a little bit and, you know, making the beat a bit faster, and just really stoked on how it turned out, and I think it complements the sound of the new album. It was great working with the guys. You know, they'd have their input, I had my input, and see both sides of things, and they were super down to earth. You know, I didn't really know what to expect at first. You know, international rock stars, you never know what you're gonna get, but super humble dudes and great to work with, and I think everyone's gonna like the result.
And you did a great job chopping the vocals, finding great sounds and synth hooks and all that
really
kind of
nice
stuff.
Yeah.
So I think it's gonna be a blast.
That's amazing.
Love it.
I love the verses too.
The way the vocals work with it is so cool, because like when it drops, it doesn't drop on the one.
Uh-huh.
It drops on the two.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, it's epic.
I like it.
Love it.
Yeah.
It's big, right?
Oh.
It's amazing.
Crazy. Great job. The first time we heard that remix, we're like, wow, that guy is good. So we gave him our second single, Feel It All, as well, and heard it today.
No, not the back. Play it again.
Okay.
You mean? Don't look back. Don't
look back.
Exactly.
You like that?
Yeah, I kind of
like it. You want to repeat the back, the back echoes? The last one or not?
I like it that way.
I don't know. I think it was cool.
It turned out amazing.
Fucking
I think,
awesome. Sorry.
I think both of them turned out amazing.
Yeah, you know when it's really good when Gustav gets up and is kind of like, you know, starting to bang to the music, because usually he's not a big dancer, but when he puts the beer to the side and moves to the music, you know it's good. So.
Sound that I used in the studio, and I wasn't always able to, and that bothered me the whole time. Now, I don't want to recreate anything, I want to play the original sounds from the record.